Nice to meet you, Dr. Cutler. I'm Lynn.
Hi, Lynn. It's nice to meet you, too.
So what do you do?
Well, I'm a biologist and entrepreneur. I run Athena Institute for Women's Wellness, and we sell our pheromones.
So you specialize in pheromones. So what are pheromones?
They're substances in nature that an animal excretes into the atmosphere that sends signals related to the reproductive behavior. So for humans, they're sex attractants. Their mother-infant types, ours are sex attractants.
Ooh, this is interesting. I could talk about this all day. So how do pheromones work?
In nature, a fertile person, sexually active fertile person, produces and excretes pheromones into the air, into the atmosphere, and the opposite sex, people, pick up those signals and are lured toward that person.
Ooh. And how do pheromones affect people?
They make the wearer more attractive to the opposite sex. That means for women who wear the pheromones, men get more well-behaved, more courtly. The studies show that they will actually ask a woman out for a date with an appointment instead of at the last minute, how about right now, would you come to my dorm room? Instead, they're going to say, how about next weekend?
Sounds familiar.
Would you be free?
Oh, it makes a lot of sense now. And where do I get to learn more about pheromones?
Well, the Liberty Science Center will be featuring them at their party, their sexy science party. And you can learn more on their Facebook page. The party is February 16th, Thursday night. It's for people over 21.
Awesome. Are you going to be there?
I'm going to be there live on the camera, just like this.
Oh, awesome. I'm super excited. I'll see you then. Thank you so much. Have a good day.
Bye-bye.
Beep, beep, beep.